Some of the houses have been destroyed.
Yes, that happened during the Aerogrip attack.
Wow, they did a lot of damage.
The large mansion in the middle of town is our base of operations here. We'll check in there first.
Thank you. We've already received the redeployment request for the runological weapons.
They will arrive in 3 days.
Will that be sufficient, ma'am?
That will be fine. Carry on.
Yes, ma'am.
Nice work, all. You are relieved.
Yes, ma'am.
Yes, ma'am.
You're looking well.
It's you. When did you return?
Just now, Claire.
Welcome home. Are you hurt?
I'm fine. I see you still worry too much.
It's only because you're too reckless. If you don't want me to worry about you, try being a little more careful.
That's the line of work I'm in. It can't be helped.
That may be so, still. Are these the ones?
That's right. They're engineers from Breton. They're still reluctant to help us.
I see. I'm Commander Claire Lasbard of the Aquaria Runological Unit. I'm honored to meet you.
The name's Cliff Fitter.
I'm Fate Line Guy. Nice to meet you.
I must apologize for forcing our problems on you. However, you must understand our situation.
I think we understand.
But I'm not sure.
I would like to hear what you have to say, and I will provide a thorough explanation of our situation as well. But you must be exhausted. Why don't we continue this tomorrow? You need your rest.
That's right. He may seem fine now, but Fate is still under the weather.
I'm fine.
Hey, never pass up a chance to take it easy, kid. It was a real trek crossing those mountains.
Okay, okay.
There's a guest room upstairs on the second floor. Please, feel free to use it. No? Stay behind. We have much to discuss.
Right.
Not bad.
Yeah, and the view's pretty good, too.
I'll rest up first. Take a stroll and come back whenever you feel like it.
Will do.
Thank you.
Thank you.
How'd you sleep? Feel any better?
Yeah, I feel fine. I was probably just worn out.
Glad to hear that. I have a feeling things are gonna get hectic today.
Why do you say that? How do you know?
Just a hunch.
Oh, we know all about those.
Funny guy.
Lady Claire.
Fate. Cliff. Good morning. Did you sleep well?
Yes, thank you kindly.
I'm glad to hear it. Right, let us begin the negotiations.
All right.
Please, sit anywhere you like.
Where's Nell?
She had other duties to attend to.
What?
Don't worry. I'm taking over her duties as far as you two are concerned.
Well, all right.
Let's begin. I don't know what you discuss with Nell and the others, but you are now in Aquaria territory. Even if you refuse to assist us, I can guarantee your safety. We will have to retain custody of you until we reach the royal city of Aquarius. But you may provide us with your answer at that point.
Wow, you're really bending over backwards to meet us halfway. You should have heard Nell.
Nell is very frank. Although she is extremely skilled, as I'm sure you have noticed, she tends to be rather inflexible at times. It can be problematic.
Yeah, I know the type. Mission, mission, always the mission.
To be honest, I too would like you to work for us, but I realize this is not your role. Our deaths and the life of our country are not in your hands. You need feel no obligation, and we have no right to force you to help.
Now you're making me feel guilty.
It is only the truth. At least we thank our blessings you did not fall into Eriglyph's hands.
So what do you want to do? Looks like they'll let us go, after we reach Aquarius.
Is something wrong?
No, it's nothing.
If you have any questions, I will answer to the best of my abilities.
All right, then I'll ask. What is Nell's new mission?
Why would you ask that? She is no longer your concern.
She told us her mission was to take both of us safely to the royal city. How could she just leave us here?
To you, it appears that she has abandoned her mission?
Well, yes. I didn't know her long, but I got the impression that she would never leave a mission incomplete.
Well, she...
She went to rescue Tynave and Farlene, didn't she?
What?
Lady Claire, is this true?
Why would you think that?
Last night, she came to our room.
Huh? When?
While you were snoring like a babe. I was wondering what she wanted, but all she did was bow and leave without saying a word. I was pretending to be asleep, so I don't think she realized I was watching her. It makes sense, though, considering the situation. That's probably what you overheard them talking about in Curlsong.
Is that true, Claire? I can't believe it!
Yes, it is. She left to rescue Tiny and Farlene.
If you knew what she was doing, why didn't you stop her?
We all got our missions. Mine's to bring you back to our leader. And I stick to my missions.
But...
All right. I will explain. Around the time you arrived in Crescent, we received a message from Eric. They told us that the two women are hostages, and they demanded you in exchange. This is not possible, so she went to rescue them.
But all by herself?
That's Nell for you.
Why didn't she tell us? We'd have gone with her.
Perhaps because the odds of her success are essentially zero. She'll likely walk into an aeroglyph trap. I tried to stop her. There was no way. Nell would never abandon those who work for her.
She pretends to be all business, but she's the type that can't let go.
At any rate, that is our situation. Please do not worry about Nell. We must hurry on to Aquios. Although this is a relatively safe area, nowhere is completely safe.
Where'd they demand it take place?
Why do you want to know that?
I can't let her do this. Her life is more valuable than that. Do people think the only way to end this war is to throw away their own lives? I'm going after Nell. I have a few words to say to her.
All right, Faith. I was waiting for you to say that.
I cannot allow this. Nell told us of your skills, but this enemy is too strong. Even for you.
Don't worry about us. I don't know what she told you, but we can fend for ourselves. Besides, if he gets riled up like this, Faith can get even nastier than Nell. He's the most stubborn, hardcore kid around.
In that case, I'll send some soldiers.
No need. We'll just be asking for them to spot us if we march in there with an army. We'll be more maneuverable in small numbers. And I doubt you can spare the guard.
That's true, but...
Nell trusted us. You should too.
Claire, where are they bringing the hostages to trade?
A building on the southeastern side of Kelsa. It was originally constructed as a training facility, but now they execute people there. It's also the base of the Heavy Cavalry Black Brigade. One of Eric's three military units.
How do we get there?
Return to Kursa, then follow the road from the south gate of the city and you'll find it. I think you'll get there faster if you avoid the mountain road you took before and take the south gate from Arles. Head across the wilderness and enter Kursa from that direction.
Got it.
We in this together?
Of course.
Please, wait a moment. Be very careful. Their lives are in your hands.
Leave it to us.
Don't worry. We'll bring them home. Forgive me if I give Nell a good smack for this.